Hi guys, this is Tun, and you're watching another Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts. And we are about to cross this bridge into Oogie Boogie's Manor. Alright. Whoa! I keep feeling I'm gonna fall off with all those jumping combos. Alright. Let's go in here. Examine. Got ether. That's a red trinity. I don't have Donald in my party though. Okay. I think we stand on this. Okay. Cast Vera. The other guys aren't on the platform. What? How does it work? See ya. Oh, does that just start it up? Okay. Come on. All right. My jumping was too far that time. Look at that. What's going on? Earthquake. Yeah! What about the other guys? Yeah! That's cool. Alright, now... let's take a look at what's going on here. I suppose I have to go this way? Where's my friends? Guys? Am I, like, alone now? Oh, they came, they came. How did they come? Wow, I really don't want to fall off this. Just mainly because I have a backtrack. Wow, pretty cool. Awesome level design. Alright. Steps. Okay. Wow. Looks really cool. It's a cog, was it? Like a cog. Wow. I just feel like I'm gonna fall off if I jump on that. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I basically just fell to the bottom. What's this bathtub? Should I get in the bathtub? Maybe I can't. Where am I? Come on. I don't know where I am. Get back up. Hmm. bridge, was it? Oh, okay, I'm back here again. Oh. Okay. I need the stairs again. Alright. Wow! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I just panicked. Oh, that was so bad. Where did I go? I'm going. Because he actually saved himself the first time. Managed to grab onto it again. Oh well. At least I'm getting to know the level really well. Unlike Guillotine Square, where I'm like totally lost. Disoriented. Alright, let's try to walk on this without falling. That'd be good. Yeah, we'll just go through. Or maybe I'll whack them. Are they still fighting? Oh no, are they? Maybe I just don't do the jumping bit of the combo. Oh my gosh, he jumps anyway. So, I like that boss fight where I couldn't fall off. That was a good one. Okay. Wanna play, huh? Alright, come on fellas, let's go! Alright, magic. At least the good thing is I know this better. It's, you know what this is like? It's like that movie Edge of Tomorrow, which is like in itself like a game. Magic. Fire. Like where, first time you run through you die or make mistakes and stuff. And the second run through, it's a little bit smoother. A little bit. If I can get onto that platform. I need the right angle, I think. Maybe I should press jump instead of attack. That might be an idea. Okay, cool. Round two. Alright. Can I fight with the fences? Why are they hanging over the edge like that? Okay. Alright, let's go up the steps. Whoa! Sora jumps around too much around this level. Luckily. Alright. Go up. So I found out that going left is a dead end. So let's go to the right. Huh. Okay. Up, 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 up. Wow. So cool. Fighting on this bridge makes me nervous. Because of the... steps, more steps. Cool. Okay. Alright. I'm getting there. Whoa, Sora, jumping. I hate to fall off from here. Can I just go through? We can fight later. Ooh. Quack, 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 quack. Wow, one of them's gone already. seems like an easy fight so far. Who am I hitting? Oh. Oh, fast. So fast. What if I just cast magic at him? Maybe if I spread it apart from my friends. We were just following orders. Oogie Boogie told us to steal the heart. It's all Barrel's fault. It was his idea to tell Oogie Boogie about the heart. Yeah, that's right. But you guys said... You should be ashamed. Alright. Okay. Where am I going? Save spot. What else is in here? Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, it's at the door. I'm gonna jump off, see what happens. Oh, that actually does block me. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Wow, there's no fall damage. Incredible. Apparently the bathtub gets me back to the front of the manor. How do I get to it? How do I get inside? Weird, huh? I can get to the front of the manor myself. But... I would have liked to use the bathtub. Oh wait, I can use it! Haha, how cool is that? I feel happier now. Always fun to ride in a bathtub. Now... Apparently... Hold on. Apparently I jump off here. Whoa, whoa. Okay. And now I'm on a path. Where does it lead? What's this? Examine. What is that? Was that right or wrong? Yeah, spin the camera. Alright, whoa. Don't know where I am. I think I'm looking for a green door or something. Unless that was the door I was looking for. Oh, there it is, the green door. Fantastic. Let's try doing this without jumping off. That would be not good. Alright, I'm just gonna go in. Shut tight. Examine. No knob, no keyhole. There must be a device somewhere to open it. Oh, there's a switch to hit after I beat the little kids. Wow, okay. How do I get back up? Alright. Okay, I think it's this way, right? How come I can't get through? Oh, it has to be out of combat. It has to be out of combat, I guess. There's something out here. Now I gotta work out where I am. Huh? I don't know where I am. Whoa. Whoa. No, no, no. That's not where I wanna go. Okay. I'm gonna get back to that room. Through here? Or was the other way? Nope, other way. Well, I'm just gonna run up to the room. Oh, did I go the wrong way? No, right way. Oh. There's a switch in their room that I had to hit. Fire! Oh yeah, I wasn't even aiming. Oh yeah, nice. That was good. Okay. Go up. Kinda know my way around this part now. No respawns, that's good. I think. Okay. Up, 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 up. Fantastic level design. Even though I guess it's kind of good though that I'm on the edge because if I fall, I gotta run back up again. This must be it. There's a switch in here. Where is the switch? Is that the switch? Oh my gosh. How do I pull it though? Attack? How do I pull the switch? Fire! Oh, is that it? Alright, so now to get to Oogie Boogie again. So I gotta get down and then I jump in the bathtub. No fall damage. Great. Yeah, no fall damage. That's so cool. Was there fall damage? No, there's no fall damage. If I go this way, I'll encounter the bathtub quicker, right? Because he goes the other way. Ah, so clever. Yep. Get in. Alright. Traveling by bathtub. Best way to travel. Alright, so from this door, I want to jump here. Right? Is that right? And then I want to go down. Yep. And this door should open now. Yeah. Cool. Hopefully I have a little bit of a break before the battle. Uh oh, doesn't look like a break. Oogie Boogie, give me back the heart.
Want it? Well then come on over and get it!
Whoa.
Now, let's see if I can get their attention. Oh, hold on.
Uh-oh.
This is it? Nobody disrespects me!
What the? How do I get the- wow, this is a cool level. It's gonna whack everything. That always works in the past. If I can work out what to do. Do I have to step on stuff? Oh. Wow, what's going on? Wow. Where is he? He's up there. Oh my gosh. Wow, what a level. I'm getting hurt. Yes! But then that's not good, right? Because he's not here. What if I... oh! What a cool level. I don't know what's going on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it was good, right? How does that knock me down? I don't get it. Where is he? Not quite sure how this works. I didn't get that. I get knocked down. Oh, there he is. Showtime. That's really cool. Get to him. Simba do. Oh, just makes me stronger. Where is he? I'm just using that ball. Oh my gosh. Am I down to... Ah, because I guess he can only carry a certain amount. How do I get to him? I get it now. I get it now. Not this part. Apparently, when that bit where I get to step on the thing, I have to go where... find out where Oogie Boogie is. Okay, see? Now I step on these things. And now I gotta go hit him. He's trapped. So I just gotta survive until the next time I get to step on it, right? It's quite fun when I know what to do. Oh my gosh. Now, I'm gonna whack him. Much better.
Here.
See, I can trap him once he stops. Is he gonna stop?
You can do it.
Gosh. Ow. That was good. That was fun once I know how to get to him. Ugh. Got worms or something inside him? Wow. So that heart was a failure after all. Attained Holy Circlet. Cool new item. Ansem's Report 7, whatever that is. Whoa, how did he get so big? Look, it's brimming with the power of darkness. Oogie Boogie is drawing power from those dark globs. So we just have to destroy those things, right? Okay. I want to stop here. And we'll continue next Let's Play. Okay. Catch you guys later in the next Let's Play where we'll keep whacking this Oogie Boogie dude.